Biology and biologic systems, you know, they're essentially information processing systems. They communicate with each other, they compute signals, they react to these signals. They do this in a very chaotic looking, but really sort of well orchestrated way that is akin to computing. And so we think that maps really well onto AI, which can sort of see through the noisiness of some of these systems and extract the underlying patterns. At Latent Labs, we're building foundation models for biology. It's not a matter of use open source model X and apply it here. We are actually building new ideas. And like other builders in this space, we require a lot of compute. AWS's SageMaker HyperPod allows us to very smoothly scale up and down our ML systems, both for training and inference. For us to be able to run many different experiments at once, while then also interspersing that with sort of bursts of scaling, is incredibly important. At the same time, we're working on go-to-market strategies, we're talking to some of their partners, we're getting connected across their network. Doing this together with AWS makes it much easier. Imagine if you have a truly push-button way of making drugs. That would really completely change the industry and also change, as a species, what we sort of can expect in terms of how we treat our ailments and illnesses. So rather than having to accept whatever nature gave us or what we may almost randomly find in a lab experiment, we can really precisely control and tailor these properties. If you think this end-to-end, that'll be truly enabling, whether it's on the molecular level, making new drugs, or later at a systems level. Imagine things like carbon capture done on a biological substrate, crops that are resilient to climate stresses. All of that will benefit humanity immensely. That's something that deeply requires access to reliable compute, and that's what AWS provides us with.